Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at ValderBeebeShow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/ValderBeebeShow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Evette Rios, welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. We're live across the nation, and I'm so excited to talk with you. How are you?
Oh, my gosh. I love talking to you. I'm so, so glad to be with you today.
Well, thank you so very much, and I catch a glimpse of you here and there and everywhere. So I'm so honored that you're my guest today, and you guys know that she's the host of the Emmy-nominated show Recipe Rehab on CBS, and she's here today to give us a few suggestions. Yvette, you know, we've been in this pandemic, and people are hungry for good information. You know, they've been redecorating their homes. What trends are we going to see this year?
Oh my gosh, you're absolutely right. We've all spent so much more time at home. You know, it's really forced us to rethink our space, and our homes have had to just kind of serve so many more purposes for us than we even could have imagined. You know, now we're working from home, we're teaching our kids, you know, we may be going to the gym at home, you know, all of these different things, you know, that we didn't necessarily think about when we maybe purchased a home or rented one. So we're really trying to find ways to redecorate and renovate to serve all of those purposes and make us more comfortable. And so OfferUp's annual re-commerce report actually found that 58% of Americans have embarked on a redesign or redecoration project in their home in the past year. So it's a very, very interesting time, and I'm just seeing a lot more you know, investment in making our homes like a more of a sanctuary for all of us.
Spring is coming up, and you know, we want to always freshen up for spring. What can the OfferUp app help us with?
Absolutely. You know, I think a lot of us are really thinking about, you know, those functional pieces that are going to allow us to get the most from our space. So I'm seeing a lot of resale of desks, office furniture, lots of gym equipment, like I mentioned. I'm seeing a lot of sporting goods and things like that, tennis rackets and badminton and all those kind of outdoor sporty stuff is selling really well. And then cozy pieces to make our homes like way more comfortable. Sofas and beds and occasional furniture side tables and things like that. And, you know, we can really freshen up our space by, you know, adding pops of color, adding, you know, things that are going to just add some life into our homes. Like a lot of plants are also for sale on resale sites like OfferUp. And that just adds like an instant freshness to a space.
You know, used to be when you freshen up your home, you had a garage sale or you just donated. Now people sell their stuff. Any tips for selling it?
Absolutely. You know, selling things is so much easier today than it ever was before. I mean, I think it was really intimidating a few years ago. You know, apps were difficult to use, you know, more difficult to use. But OfferUp has made it so super easy. So first of all, it's totally free to post an item for sale. So there's no money that you pay. So basically what you do is you take your smartphone, you take a couple of photos of the item that you want to sell. You know, the more photos, the better. You can post up to 12 photos on a listing. And then you want to make sure that you're very clear about the description. So make sure to mention any condition issues. If you bought an item for retail price, put the retail price in there because that can sometimes get people really excited. So you put that in there. If you have a manufacturer, a make and model number, make sure to include that also. And then dimensions. If you're selling a sofa, it's a really good idea to put the size in there because sometimes, you know, it won't even fit in some people's space. So that's very important. And then focusing on things that people are looking for right now is going to get you the most return on your listing. So, you know, try to sell, you know, the barbecues, the fire pits, the outdoor furniture, anything that has to do with spring and summer, because these are the things that people are looking for right now are going to get you the most money.
Oh, those are some great tips. All right. What about, what are the DIY projects that people are undertaking this year?
Yeah, it's super interesting, but I think there's become a real trend in people buying resale items from sites like OfferUp and then kind of customizing them and DIYing them and reselling them. So that's also, if you're handy or you like, you know, doing home, you know, home repair and DIY projects, that's kind of a fun way to make some extra money, because you can buy pieces that, you know, are good quality, but maybe the finish isn't great, or maybe the color is kind of nondescript. And by adding a coat of paint and maybe distressing it a little bit, you can really turn it into something that people want. And I'm seeing a lot of that on OfferUp. So you can find these really cool customized pieces that you can buy, but you can also do that yourself and resell it and make some money that way as well.
This is some great advice. I gotta ask you this on a personal level. They hail you as the Latina Martha Stewart. How do you feel about that title?
Well, I'm obsessed with Martha. I've met her, I've met her twice in my life, and those were some pretty, pretty exciting times for me. So I'm a big fan. I really feel like she elevated what's considered women's work to the level of art, and I think I'm extremely grateful to that. And I just, you know, I hope to continue to bring maybe a little bit more diversity into the picture and really show people all the beautiful contributions of Latinos and African Americans to the way that we live and interact in our homes.
Well, we just call you the queen at my studio.
Oh,
so.
Gosh.
What
I'll
can
take
we
it.
Say?
You got to send me my crown, though.
I will. Evette Rios, it's so great to speak with you. And thank you for all your information. Where do we send my audience online?
Sure. You can check out OfferUp.com or download the app from any app store.
Have a great day. And thank you so very much. Please come back soon.
Yes, I would love that.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.